Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Channel 9 News. Blair Opitz.
Hello. We are on the way to Chachani with the unicycle. I think we started at 1 a.m.
Yeah, a little after.
Yeah. Walking since a bit more than an hour now. Feeling good so far.
It's almost 4 o'clock. About 1 hour 20 minutes to the sunrise. Still 200 meters below the summit on the elevation 5800. Yeah, this trail looks like it's difficult. It's tight and loose, stiff, a lot of switchbacks, a lot of like exposed areas where you can fall. Whew.
We have extra socks if we need, but generally speaking, life is good.
Perfect.
Do you think up the trail.
Do you think we'll make it today?
I don't know. We've only got, what do we have, 23 hours left, 22 hours left. We've gone about 30% of the way, so I think we might, yeah. I think cool. We'll be okay. It's 4:58.
How are you?
Yeah, living.
Living out of breath a little bit.
I think that's allowed at 6,000.
We made it, just in time for sunrise.
Voy a contarte hoy mi triste pena. La soledad yo llevo en mi alma. Voy a contarte de tristes desengaños, de ilusiones y de sueños que he vivido. Entre montañas, valles he nacido. Me acunaron los huaynos en su encanto. Y al florecer mi tierra en su charango, vi crecer las ampollas con el viento.
Ay, 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 ay,
voy a contarte hoy mi triste pena, la soledad que hoy llevo en mi alma. voy a contarte de tristes desengaños, de ilusiones y de sueños que he vivido. Entre montañas, valles he nacido, me acunaron los guaños en su encanto, y al florecer mi tierra en su charango, vi crecer las ampollas con el viento. ¡Ay, ay, 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 ay!